Clear Falls, I'm TJ.
And I'm Zach.
And welcome to Night Vision. Make sure to follow us on Twitter and check out our channel.
And now, here's your need to know info.
Sophomores and juniors, the PSAT will be administered on Wednesday, October 16th. To help better prepare for your tests, Clear Falls High School is hosting a PSAT prep course and practice test on Saturday, October 5th and Saturday, October 12th. The cost to participate in prep course is $65. Please stop by the College Center to register and pay.
Need volunteers for your National Honor Society or other organization? Come out to the Pollinator Garden Workday 9 a.m. to noon Sunday, October 6th. Wear closed-toed shoes, clothes that can get dirty, sunscreen, bug spray, and a water bottle. We have gloves, tools, and some shovels. Park in the staff lots on or across the street adjacent to the garden.
Interested in performing science experiments or competing in science competitions? Join Science Club. Our next meeting will be this Friday, October 4th in House 1, Room 4623. Everyone have the opportunity to participate in our Egg Bungee Challenge. We hope to see you there.
Knights to the Rescue. Wear your superhero shirts as we take on Brooke this Friday at Challenger Stadium.
Hola, the Spanish Club is looking for new members. Come and join us this Friday, October 4th for our first meeting. We will have chips and salsa and playing games in Senora Vasquez's room 4524 after school. We're excited to make new amigos. Come and join us.
Attention all hot chip fanatics. The Village Vault is having a 50% off sale on hot Doritos throughout the week. You must have your ID to come in.
Shout out to the girls cross country team. The ladies competed at state preview cross country meet in Round Rock against more than 70 teams. The Knights captured their biggest win in school history by winning the 6A team title. Congrats to Kennedy Wade, Victoria Ruiz, Sophia Strange, Addison Saley, and Ashley Lowe.
There will be Best Buddies meeting this Thursday, October 3rd in room 4313.
Nominations for Clear Falls 2019 Homecoming Court will take place today during United. Complete the survey in Naviance to nominate your classmates. Voting for the nominees will take place next week, following the directions on the screen to vote.
Don't forget to vote for your class of 2022 and class of 2023 class officers. Voting can be found in the Digital Citizenship 2019-2020 course in It's Learning and selecting your class page. It will take you to a form. You can only submit this form once. Watch the following video to learn more about your class officer nominees.
Hello, Knights. I am your freshman nominee for class treasurer. I'm currently involved in Clear Falls Lady Knights soccer, and I enjoy helping others feel involved in spreading school spirit. Your vote is greatly appreciated. Remember, vote for Soich.
Hello, fellow Knights. I'm Natalie Vega, and I'm your freshman nominee for class secretary. I am part of student council and would love to add school spirit and support our school. Thank you, and I appreciate your support and vote. Vote Natalie.
Hello, fellow Knights. My name is Maya Rajashi, and I'm your freshman nominee for class vice president. I'm in our school choir drama club and love showing my Clear Falls spirit. I greatly appreciate your support and vote, and remember, vote me for your VP.
Hello, fellow Knights. I'm Gavin Webster, and I am running for freshman vice president. I'm in tech theater, so I'll be helping to build sets, prepare for shows, all that good stuff, as well as try out for baseball in the springtime. I would greatly enjoy the opportunity to help you make your high school experience the best that it can possibly be. I greatly appreciate your vote and support. Much thanks and vote for Gavin.
Hello, fellow Knights. I'm Rohita Morampudi, and I'm your freshman nominee for class president. I'm in the Clear Falls volleyball program and in the choir. Along with that, I do Best Buddies. I love showing my school spirit and supporting the school whenever I can and helping people whenever and wherever. Thanks again for your support, and don't forget, vote Rohita for freshman class president.
Hey Knights, I'm Nora Shihada, and I'm your freshman class president officer nominee. I'm a part of Varsity Orchestra here at Clear Falls, student council, and hopefully class officer. I hope to make this first year memorable by taking your opinions on fun events we should plan this year. Thank you for your support, and remember, students need their own voice, so make the right choice. Vote Nora.
Hello Knights, my name is Colvin Worthington, and I'm your freshman nominee for class president. I participate in theater arts debate team, and I play football. Go Knights. I'm part of City Mark Church, and I am a part of the Student Ministry Program and also Children's Program. Thank you for your support and vote. And remember, vote for Colvin, because why not?
Hello, fellow Knights. My name is Lady Gosh, and I'm your sophomore nominee for Class Historian. I'm a part of the Spanish Club and involved in the Art Department, and I enjoy sharing school spirit with everyone. I greatly appreciate your support and votes. Thank you, and don't forget to vote for Lady, because I'm a lady.
Hey, fellow Knights. I'm Sarah Tomlinson, and I'm your nominee for Sophomore Historian. I'm part of Clear Falls Soccer and Clear Falls Theater. I enjoy the extracurriculars and the people at Clear Falls. I greatly appreciate your support and vote. And don't forget, Michael Jackson always says, vote Sarah for your historian.
Hello, fellow Knights. I'm Sarah Matek, and I'm your sophomore nominee for Class Treasurer. I play for the Late Night Soccer team, and I enjoy sharing my school spirit. I would greatly appreciate your support, and don't forget to vote. Thank you.
Hello, fellow Knights. I'm Grant Norsworthy, and I'm your sophomore candidate for Vice President. I'm captain of the cross-country team and a member of our academic decathlon program. I greatly appreciate your support and vote. Thanks, and vote Norsworthy.
OneDrive is a great tool to back up and save your files, and the best part is, it's free. With your CCISD computer, log in. You'll get plenty of storage on the cloud. On your student device, go to the Start menu and search for OneDrive. Once it's open, sign in with your student ID at ccisd.net and PIN. Then click the arrows. You're almost done when you see Open My OneDrive folder. You can always check the status of OneDrive by clicking on the icon in the taskbar. Be sure to save your files in the OneDrive Clear Creek ISD folder. Your files will not be backed up if they're not saved into that folder. This is a great tool to use in case you lose or break your student device. You can also access your files anywhere by signing into ssoportal.ccisd.net and clicking Office 365.
Stop by the tech office on Main Street for more.
Hey Panini, don't you be a meanie. Thought you wanted me to go. Why you?
I'm here with
Alex.
I'm just gonna be asking you a few questions, Alex. Ostrich eggs are fat.
Wait, what?
What?
I got some questions for you, Miss Reeves.
Oh. Yes.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Blue isn't your color.
I don't care.
It's the one and only Digo Double G.
You better watch out.
Truth or dare?
La duh. Truth.
What's your name? I don't care. All right, let's go. Hi, I'm here with
Aiden Byrne.
What grade are you in?
I'm a senior.
Truth or dare?
Truth.
Just say dare.
Dare.
Say dare.
Dare.
Do your best cartwheel right now. Do it. Do a cartwheel.
Speed in motion.
Positive.
What?
Blue or pineapple?
Huh?
Blue or pineapple?
Pineapple.
Why?
Blue's my favorite color.
Do you like your turkey soft or hard?
Soft.
On rye or a bicycle?
Bicycle.
Thank you. Whip it, Nene.
And right there, huh? What ain't there?
Hey, truth or dare, Jake?
Dare.
All right, I dare you do your best cartwheel right now.
Without our best... your backpack on, you're gonna fall.
Here we go, dudes!
Malik, your turn.
Huh?
Your turn.
Come in and say what?
Truth or dare?
No, you gotta do the cartwheel.
Come in and say what?
Man, I'm so bored, but I love Clear Falls. You know what? I'm gonna tell you my favorite things about Clear Falls. All right, let's get started.
Yo, Dylan, who are you talking to?
I was talking to no one. I gotta get going. We love night vision. I loved our log bathrooms, because kids are doing what they're not supposed to be doing in the bathroom.
Manga?
love the library because of this couch. Hey, Miss Loper, how much does this couch cost?
We love our couples at Clear Falls.
We love our exit sign that stands out in the middle of nowhere.
All right, we love our teachers at Clear Falls.
Get out of here! Can't you see it's my planning period? Shoot! All right, get out!
But.
Hello, my name is Jordan Rauscher, and I'm the founder of Night Nation Donation. Night Nation Donation is a service where we give back to the community by donating items to a charity of our choice. The first charity is going to be Today's Harbor for Children in La Porte, and it's an orphanage. We need your help to collect items and donate them to these children in need. You can donate things such as backpacks, clothes, soap, shampoo, and anything like that, but it needs to be unused. So you can give back to the community today and help us by doing that. You can donate in front of the library every Thursday from October 10th to December 5th. Thank you so much for your help. Make sure you donate.
Make sure you donate!
I'm Daniel from Night Vision, and today we're going to be interviewing Mr. Cohan while we eat some hot wings from Wingstop.
There we go.
All right, so how's your year going?
Not bad. Just, AP World History changed a lot since last year when you took it.
Yeah, what's the gist of the difference?
So we got to start in the year 1200 instead. So
yeah, basically the world started in 1200. Okay, I see. So whenever I went to buy the wings, right, there's like a scale on the hot wings, but we ordered these online, so I just picked them out by name. The Korean ones aren't that spicy. The habanero and the atomic are like right next to each other. We got milk, we got water. Time to get going.
Go.
Let's start with the first one.
That's winging.
That's winging.
Tasty, not bad.
A little bit of honey in there?
Mm-hmm. Wouldn't that any punch?
Oh, it is. AP Euro going this year.
AP Euro is fantastic because the students don't have to take the course. It's a history elective. You should take it. But the kids really make the class fantastic because they truly like history. And so we just get to dive into some things that maybe in English or in WAP we kind of have to gloss over.
Okay. This is not bad yet. I have a feeling it's going to get worse though.
My lips are starting to tingle a little.
Yeah, it's getting there. So, do you like hot foods in general?
You know, you throw a little jalapeno in a salad, it's pretty good. I wouldn't say I'm a like, hot food eater, but I don't back down from the challenge.
Oh, don't worry, I doused it too much to where you can't taste the atomic flavor.
Yeah, that's kind of what I'm hoping.
Called cheating.
Okay. Ready? You ready? One, two, three.
The milk helps.
That's all for this week's episode of Night Vision. Make sure to follow us on Twitter and stay tuned for next week's episode.
And as always, it's a great day to be a knight.